In his mind's eye, the fool relived all the incredible dangers that he overcame during his path to the princess. And here she was, right before him. The cage door creaked, and Catherine was freed. Our hero and the princess froze for a second, stretching their hands one to the other. One melting look, and then suddenly, Catherine seized the fool by his ear and started scolding him for his trick with the tooth and for everything she had suffered because of it. She was so angry that she decided to walk home by herself, leaving the fool staring after her. But true love always wins out, at least in fairy tales. Side by side, they joyfully walked and laughed together, and they lived happily ever after. Probably.
Thank you.